Hello everyone and welcome back to Shelter 2. And we are here with Ebony and her kittens where, oh gosh, I had a panic attack for a moment. I was like, there's three, where's the other? But no, we are okay. I didn't mean to pick up the kitten. Hang on one moment, my mouse has spazzed out. There we go. That's a lot better. But we are here with Ebony and her kittens. Let's see if I can remember their names. So we have Tawny the brown kitten, Lilac the white kitten, Cliff, I believe, is the dark kitten, and Topaz is the red kitten. And we have just come to the mountain biome here, and so far so good. We have all four kittens. It hasn't been nearly as dramatic as it was last time. But that's not to say things won't get dramatic. After all, we were attacked by a bear the last time we came here. And speaking of, I should scent the area. We know bears can spawn. There we go. Down in the area below us. So we need to be a little bit careful. And I'm going to feed these two and then we'll feed the others a little bit later. Is this a cliff? That is a cliff. Yeah, we actually can't get down that way. Oh, here is another. I'm actually going to eat this one because that will help regain some stamina. It's always good to have a lot of stamina. And last time we did actually manage to kill a fox, which was excellent because we stopped from carrying off any of our kittens. I'm not confident I could do it again if it happened again. And here we go. But if it does happen again, I'm going to want to have the stamina to do it. So we're going to eat that one. And then we're gonna head down this way. And I'm still getting used to the music. And this is another cliff, isn't it? How are you supposed to get down there? I'm very confused. I think maybe we went too far over. I think there's another path that we're supposed to take. I think we're supposed to go around this. That's it. That's it. There we go. I know where I'm going. I know what I'm doing some of the time. Let's just eat this one as well, because then our stamina will be pretty much completely full. In fact, it will be completely full. There's a collectible here that we can snag. That might be the skull. I think that's the skull, perhaps. And what are we stalking? I don't know, but whatever it is, it's gone. Oh! You know what? I'm just gonna give this as a snack to one of the kittens. I'll give it to Tawny. And then we'll continue. These are pretty easy to catch around here, it seems. There's quite a few of them up in this mountain area. And then is this where we go down? I think so, yes. We have all of the kittens, yes. Yep, here's another one. And we can give this to, oh my. Let's come up this way. There goes another even. Let's give this to Lilac, because I believe she's the only one who hasn't eaten recently. Oh my gosh. Wow. These things are everywhere. And that was a bunny too. That wasn't even just one of the little vole things. That was a whole bunny. Dang. That worked. Okay, let's see. We're gonna head down this way. Now that everybody is nice and full and fed. And I'm gonna keep scenting the area. Now we know more of what the fox sounds like as well, so we can be more aware of it, because I didn't actually hear it the first time. What happened to the music? Oh, that's just hunting music. Oh, okay, I don't even see. I think it darted off. I lost it for a second, though. One. Two, three, four. There we go. There we go. Everybody's here. And we might just be able to live off these little vole things if we're lucky enough. But I'm not sure if we will be or not. That's a whole bear. That's a bear. That's a bear. I don't know if you guys see it down there, but that's a bear. That is definitely 100% a bear. Oh my goodness. Down this way. I can't. There we go. It's down It's down there. I don't see where it went now. Oh my gosh, it's coming this way. Kittens, 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 go away. Go this way. Kittens. There's a bear in the trees. I need you guys with me right now. Oh, it's down there. I see it. It's so quiet. It's so quiet, too. I am very afraid. It's right over there. I'm just gonna quietly sneak this way. And hopefully it'll ignore us. I don't see it anymore. It's okay, it's back there. There's lots of these bird things. The kittens are getting hungry. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. No, we're not gonna get it, are we? Oh, we did get it. Oh, nice. Okay. All four are here, so I'm gonna give it to these guys, and then we'll catch something for lilac in a second here. There's lots of little, lots of those little vole things. And here's another bird. I think we're gonna charge at this bird. Oh gosh, no, 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 no. There we go, got it. As I smack my face into a rock. One kitten. Other kittens, where are you guys? Come, please. Come, please. Okay, we've got all of them, so I'm gonna give... Huh? Oh, map or memories. It could be either. Whoa, it's so expansive when you really look at it. Wow. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna drop this here, but then I'm gonna eat some of it as well and try and replenish my stamina. There we go, and hopefully lilac, yep, lilac can get a bite to eat too. And I think we might head up this way and just see what we can find up here. I think you can get to the winter area too if you go far enough, but I don't think it's this way. Oh, that's nice. Let's see. I'm gonna give it to you, because I don't think you have eaten as recently as the others have. So we're just gonna keep moving. Very thankful we made it past that bear. Oh my goodness. Let's charge this bunny, see if we can get the bunny. Can we get the bunny? Can we get the bunny? Yes, we can. All right. They're coming. I'm very afraid of that bear, too. You have no idea how scared I am of that bear, because the last time we were here, we got chased by a bear, and I think we got knocked out even. And thankfully, all of our kittens survived it. Well, the three we still had with us, thankfully, they lived. What? Yes. We can jump. Whoa, we can jump up here. Okay. I want to snag that collectible first, but we can jump up on top of that cliff. Okay, and I think that's a way you can escape from the bear, is by jumping up on the cliff, but we can also walk up this way. The lack of music scares me. I thought I heard the tweaks for a second, but it was just a single. No, it's not. Oh, you guys. Oh, you guys. Stay close to me, kittens. All right, we gotta chase this guy down and kill it. Oh, nope. We did not get a good start. It's gonna come back. Yeah, you can hear the twigs. I'm going to keep walking this way and hopefully it'll follow us. I want it to come up here. And I want it to get closer. It's also going to rain, it looks like. Okay, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it! Oh, we got it! Yes, we got it! There we go. Alright, kittens. We've got a fox. Are you guys going to eat or no? There, they're going to eat. And you know, it is sad to kill the foxes. I really like foxes. I would totally play a shelter game if they did foxes. I would totally play it if they focused on foxes. That'd be really cool to see. But you know, I like foxes, but in this case we do have to chase them off. We do have to kill them. We have to defend our kittens, and that's how it works in nature. Is often when something dies, it ends up feeding something else. And oh gosh. These rains always scare me, because I'm pretty sure we can have forest fires in this. Where are we? So now we do know, too, though, the foxes do show up on the scent view, which is excellent. Wait, did we end up getting a fox skull? Yes, we did get the fox skull. I always want to make sure we get the fox skulls, because it's nice to know how many foxes we've killed. A bird thing. Let's try and get the bird thing. Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it? Oh, it's so close! Yes, we can get it! Okay. I want to run back this way. I don't... Oh. I'm pretty spooked, I must confess, by this storm, because I'm pretty sure that we're able to have forest fires now, and so whenever there's thunder and lightning, it makes me a little bit afraid. Are those just leaves blowing around? What's up here? Oh, there's a bunny running straight towards us. That worked. Okay, so I think it was Topaz who needed some more food, and I'm gonna eat a little bit as well, but I'm gonna leave it to them after that. I just want to regain some of my stamina, just in case. Oh gosh. Oh goodness, I thought we lost the kitten just for a moment, because I can only see three. I am very afraid right now. I don't know if we can get forest fires here. Or not. But I am very afraid. Oh, I want the storm to go away. Really, really want the storm to go away. Is this the river? That's the river. We fall in there, we're not getting back out, so let's not fall in. Oh, gosh. We have yet to see a forest fire. I've been told that they can occur in the unforested area that we've been staying away from ever since we had, who was it? It was Dusk. Dusk had a really awful litter where two of our kittens died and we almost lost the other two. And it was chaos and it was tragedy. And it was really dramatic and sad, and Dusk went to that area, and that was where we had all those problems. We haven't gone back there since then. And, you guys did say at that point that that is an area where the forest fires can occur, but I don't know if they can... We're not going to catch that bird. I don't know if they can occur elsewhere as well. I'm going to head back this way, because especially if it starts to become winter, I'm hoping the bears will go into hibernation. I don't know if they do that or not in this game, but I'm hoping, because I'm really afraid to go through there. There is a bunny, though, that we can hopefully catch. Oh, yes! Before it even saw us and ran. Oh, goodness gracious, that was good. I think I'm gonna eat this bunny though, because I want my stamina up, just in case, because we know the foxes can spawn here. And there's one creature that we have that is in the mountains DLC that we have yet to see, and that, kittens, stay close, please. That would be the eagle, and I'm a little bit afraid that we're going to run into the eagle. I don't know if and when that would happen. Thankfully, the storm has at least stopped. Do we see? I'm going to drop down here because I'm pretty sure. Will the kittens fall? I think they did. Yes, they did. They were able to jump down as well. So we know now if the bear comes after us, there is a safe area over here. Let's try and get this bunny if we can. Oh, yes. And let's come back this way. I'm kind of avoiding the area where we saw the bear. Because I'm not going to lie, those bears are fairly terrifying. I didn't even see it the last time it attacked us. But I'm going to make sure we get this collectible here. And then we're going to cautiously head back into the bear woods. There's a bird. Maybe we can catch that bird. I'm trying to continually use... Why did the music stop? Wait a moment. I think I just heard birds. I think the bird got away. I thought I heard the twigs snapping again. But I don't think I actually did. Oh, no. Yeah, as I run face first into a tree, not catching a bowl. There we go. I'm gonna give this to one of the kittens. I'm gonna give it to you, I think. And then let's see if we can find another little vole thing we could give to one of the kittens. Here's one. Oh, we missed it. There we go. And then we can give this to Topaz and make sure Topaz stays well fed. Missed a good chance with that one, unfortunately. Oh! I saw him. I saw he's coming this way. We're going. We're gonna head this way. I see him. You guys, can you see him back there? Can you see him back there? He's very pretty. Very cool creature, but we don't want anything to do with him. And he's kind of trapped us over here. Which is not a good thing. Yes, there's plenty of food. But he's coming closer. He's legitimately coming closer. And now it's winter and snowy. And is he still there? Yes. Yes. He's coming. He's coming. He's still coming. Is he still coming? Or is he gonna leave and go hibernate? I hope he goes to hibernate. I don't even see him anymore. Maybe he went hibernating. Maybe he went to go hibernate. I don't see him. I think we're gonna try and sneak through. I'm hoping he's not just hiding. Because if he's hiding, we're gonna be in trouble. Oh, there. How about no? How about no, my gosh? Okay, well, that's a thing that happened. Oh no, he's coming back. Okay. I thought he fell in for a minute, and I was like, well, okay. That happened. Okay, oh, he's gonna... Oh, you're in trouble now, Fox. Oh, you're in trouble now. Okay, I'm gonna stop and eat. And keep an eye on where the fox is. Want my stamina up. Okay. Fox is off this way. I think we're gonna try and corner him if we can. Let's run. Okay, now let's go, 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 go. Because if we can get this guy, that'll be quite a bit of food. Oh, he can run like you wouldn't believe, though. Oh, and I've lost him. I'm going back to the kittens now. Where are my kittens? Where are my kittens? Where? Okay. Four. Okay. I'm gonna eat this. No, I want to eat it. Is he coming again? He's coming again. Okay. Because if we can get this fox... Oh, let's chase him. Oh, is he gonna... He's gonna run this way. He's gonna run this way. Oh, gosh. He's coming up this way. I really, really, really want to get this fox. Did he get stuck? Oh, he's stuck. We got him. Oh, thank goodness we got him. They're quite pretty, honestly, but they're very, very dangerous to our kittens, so we have to take them out. Oh, goodness. Yeah, you guys can come eat the fox. Come eat the fox. That way all of you guys will be nice and full and not having to worry about food or anything like that. One of our kittens didn't get to eat, it looks like. Did you not get to eat? Oh, poor baby. I hope you got some food at least, but I'm not sure if you did. No, you look quite small. I think that's Cliff. Let's see if we can find something to feed little Cliff with. We've had a lot of foxes this time. We only had one the first time. This time we've had like three. Pretty crazy. Alright, there's Bunny down here. I'm gonna get the bunny. Bunny, 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 bunny. Yes, bunny! Okay, I'm gonna eat some of it. And then I'm gonna pick up the rest. And I want to make sure that, let's see, it's going to be, are you guys going to come and get in your order? There we go. It's going to be Cliff that we want to get food. I'm pretty sure that's Cliff. And there we go. So maybe it's just the area that tends to spawn foxes. Maybe this area spawns in a lot of foxes. I'm not sure. Well, maybe we try and take out this bird as well. Can we take out the bird? Oh, it's right here. It's right here. We're so close. Yes, we got it. And here are our kittens. They're all what? No. There comes the kitten. And I'm going to feed these guys. And let them eat. So our stamina is still down a little bit. And the one thing we have not yet encountered is the eagle. And I don't know if the eagles only spawn in certain places. Or if they can spawn anywhere. And I don't see a bear. So I'm going to be kind of careful. I don't see a bear, though. And I'm going to try and inch my way through here. Oh. I think this is the jumpy place. Yeah, this is the cliff that we can jump up on. So the bears would be down here. Can we get our kittens? Yeah, the kittens came. Yeah, all of them came. Okay. Alright, and I think we're going to wrap up here for today. So I will see you guys next time. But until then, this is Jay, over and out.